All right, it's 9:23. Now we're checking out the hottest trends in home decor for 2009 with Michelle Rauer of Michelle's Interiors. Thank you for being with us this morning.
Nice
we
to be
appreciate
with you.
It.
Thank you very
you know,
much.
You always need new ideas for your home or your
yes.
condo or your place. And what did you bring? Show us.
Well, many things. We're going from the organic bold colors all the way to bringing wallpaper back, animal print, and also green-friendly sustainable materials also to bring into your home and Hollywood glamour.
Okay, so some of these things specifically, like where are they for and where would you?
Well, this here we'll bring in, this is pure, the purest cotton you can have. It's undyed, it is not bleached, and that would be a bath mat. You can bring it into your towels. And here you have the contrast of color here by using natural linen and cotton. And again, that's pure, the purest state of the material for the cotton and the linen.
So it looks like a lot of attention to detail there.
Absolutely, and it's organic.
Okay, which and then everyone's going green right now,
absolutely.
Right?
Absolutely, and this is organic art, which is very exciting. And what's wonderful about this is real seaweed that is pressed into paper and it is totally organic.
So that green part that we're looking at there, that's actual seaweed?
Correct.
Oh, very cool.
Which is very exciting.
What else do we
And
have?
Then we're having a comeback with wallpaper and flock. Paper is back and very exciting, can be used in a powder room, a foyer. This is gold leaf. We're going to see a lot of gold this year. And with the trend of going towards Hollywood glam and romance, we have a chair over here.
It's a little dazzled up there.
It is dazzled up, and you can either add that to a foyer or living room, and it's definitely Hollywood. And if you want to just do a little bit, you can do the pillow with the diamonds, the faux diamonds, or the throw.
And I see we got some animal patterns over here, the table and this pillow, the leopard print pillow.
Yes, and animal is definitely back. I feel that it's never gone away. I love it for an accent. The table here, we have the zebra skin on top and horns for the base. And that's very lightweight, easy, can be used anywhere.
How about competing animals? Should you ever not have more than one pattern together, or are there any rules that you should follow?
You can use one or three.
One or three?
Right,
not two?
Numbers. Odd numbers.
Odd numbers. One or three, but not two. Okay, got to remember that one. And a lamp, light, oftentimes in a room can make a big difference.
And again, we're showing the gold there, so for the elegance of the gold coming back and a little bit of Hollywood. For global, what we've done here is shown the Asian urn here. You're going to also see a lot of blue and white this year for a color trend. And the navy is going to replace the black this year.
And why blue and white? Just because that's what we've chosen this year?
Yeah, and it's crisp and it's fresh.
It's crisp and it's fresh. All right, and did you mention these? What are we
Those are the organic colors for the trend. They're bolder colors and they're all going to be oranges and purples and greens, all your organic colors but bolder tones of them.
Okay, well perfect. Thank you so much for being with us
Thank
this morning, giving us some great ideas. And if you want more information, you can always log on to our website. That's nbcchicago.com and just search Home Trends. Ellie, back over to you.
All right, thanks so much.